If you are looking for the perfect place to escape the winter blues, we have the ideal solution. We've sent our reporter David Robertson up to the gorgeous Hamilton Island off Queensland for a bit of R&R. Robbo, do you ever work?
Oh, Sarah, now that's a little bit harsh because just now I've had to go on a golf buggy ride for about 2 minutes. I didn't even have to drive. And, oh, it took it right out of me, I can tell you that for free. But we've come now to the bommy deck of the Hamilton Island Yacht Club, and just look at that. That is a triumph of architecture, just beautiful. And here you can have some drinks or some food and look across the water to Dent Island, which is the home of the prestigious Hamilton Island Golf Club, which we'll be showing you a little later. But yesterday we were very, very lucky to do something that I will never forget. We took a seaplane out to the Great Barrier Reef for a snorkeling adventure. Take a look.
Now, the word great gets thrown around a lot in this country. There's the Great Australian Bite or the Great White Shark. But today we're going to see something so great that it makes all of those pale in comparison. We are checking out the Great Barrier Reef. Now, sure, you can see it by boat, but today we're going to check it out by air.
Wow, now, aside from spending a weekend away with Ita Buttrose, that was the most amazing thing I have ever done, and you can do it too, no excuses. The Great Barrier Reef is right on our doorstep and only a short journey from the beautiful Hamilton Island. It was amazing. All right, next stop, the whitest sand in the world.
Now that is the way you arrive in style to one of the most beautiful places on the planet. With crystal clear water and the whitest sand on Earth, welcome to Whitehaven Beach. Now Whitehaven Beach is easily one of the most romantic places you could find in the Whitsundays. Now it's just perfect to bring that special someone if you had one.
It's okay, it really was one of the most beautiful places on the planet, so it was okay for me not to have anyone, but it really is one of the most spectacular things you can do, and as I mentioned, they're so close to Hamilton Island. You can get there by boat or by air. And a massive thank you to everyone at Hamilton Island Air for getting us out there. And for more information on those guys, head to hamiltonislandair.com. But a little bit later in the show, we are really going to bust away those winter blues by showcasing some of the amazing and fun activities you can do here on Hamilton Island. And for more information about those guys, hamiltonisland.com.au. You won't want to miss it, Sarah. We'll see you very shortly.
Oh, I feel a bit sorry for Robbo. That was his castaway moment. He needed a Wilson, didn't he, with a little face on the ball.
Come on, he's been swimming in the water and snorkeling and quaffing champagne. Yeah. I mean, why don't we get these sort of gigs?
I don't know.
Well, I want to go to Hamilton Island at once.
Me too.
Oh, there he is. Smug.